Welcome to Icekeeper 1. My name is Carrie, and in this video I'll go through the steps for replacing the motor filter on a Kenmore Canister vacuum. The owner's manual recommends changing the motor safety filter on a regular basis when the filter is evenly covered with dust. To begin, I'll remove the suction hose from the canister by pushing in on the hose latch and pulling straight up. Next, I'll pull out on the tab on the hood release and lift up to open the hood. Then I'll pull the cardboard tab out of the red bag mount and remove the dust bag. With the dust bag removed, I now have access to the motor filter. To remove the old motor filter, I'll pull up a bit on the rubber flap that is covering the top edge of the filter, then I'll grasp the top edge of the filter and pull straight up to get it out of the rubber retainer. The filter is somewhat dirty, but not real bad, so in my case it looks like changing the filter on a yearly basis is a good interval. The new filter is style number CF-1, and I bought a 2-pack on Amazon for $5. After removing the filter from the packaging, I'll slide the new filter under the rubber retainer with the white side of the filter facing towards the dust bag and the top of the filter tucked under the rubber flap. The dust bag I removed was almost full, so I'll install a new dust bag, close the hood, then reinsert the suction hose. So that completes this video for changing the motor safety filter on a Kenmore Canister vacuum. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up. And to see more of my how-to videos, visit my channel Icekeeper1 on YouTube.